So it was kind of really hard for me to start off at first. And then I think we started moving from hotel to hotel, from house to house. And then I finally, someone recommended Te Puia Marae, and because I'm Maori, you know, I was like, why not? Because it's my people, you know? Maybe they would understand more.